And welcome back. Backstage talk that WWE has granted CM Punk an early release from his contract. The word making the rounds at this weekend's WWE live events is that CM Punk was officially given his release from WWE on Friday, according to PW Insider. At this time, we're unable to confirm the rumors are true. It's worth knowing that Punk is still featured on WWE roster page and their official website. Additionally, P Insider notes that people are close to Punk that have told them he is done. And that's all for it. Leave in the comments below what do you think about this. Do you think he did or he did not? I'm Jonathan. Peace. Stay cool.